Namaste. Today I will learn about the first chapter of NCERT class 4th Wake Up. Wake up, it's a lovely day. Oh, please get up and come and play. The birds are singing in the trees and you can hear the buzzing bees. Wake up, it's a lovely day. Oh, please get up and come and play. It's much too late to lie in the bed. So hurry up, you sleepy head. Wash and dress and come on out. Everyone is up and about. The cow, the horses, the ducks and the sheep. The tiniest chicken. Chip, 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 wake up. The writer of this poem is C. Fletcher. Meaning of new words. Lovely. Pyara. Buzzing. The sound of bees. Sleepy. Jisko neend aa rahi hai. Head. Sir. Tiniest. Sabse chota. Thank you.